I'm Pijn.
And I'm Nico.
And we are Cardworks. Today we're going to show the mock-up of our first project. This is going to be a Beercrate racer, and the engine is a GX390. We're going to show something more.
Well, here it is. As you can see, a go-kart rear axle. Here is going to be the brake. We got the caliper and the master cylinder over here. Then on this side we'll have the chain and the sprockets. Nice centrifugal clutch. Yeah. Here you can see the front axle. Still no tie rods. Here's going to be a handlebar. So it's more like a little quad. Now, still no start on here. We are going to have an electrical start, because otherwise a pull start won't really fit inside here. So we are going to rob an electric start of another one. And the wheels, we're going to use some nice and small go-kart wheels. And still no weld done, so we're first gonna tack weld it together and see if everything's right, and then we'll do the final welds at the very last.
We're going to make an exhaust over here. We're going to use some scrap metal like this, so it will go in an angle. We use a nice beer can as a muffler, and that will be something like this. And then it goes out of the crate, so we've got a nice exhaust.
This is the new welding machine. We've ordered flux wire because gas is quite expensive, and we thought, well, if flux wire is good enough, we'll go with flux wire. So it will arrive in 1 or 2 days. Then we're going to weld the frame.
Nico is going to cut the header of the exhaust. Hello, Bo. Bo.
I think we might need an extension cord.
Bo.
Here. Oh. It's an old go-kart tire.
Let's cut some metal.
You can pick up the speed, but don't slow it down.
Yes. Yes.
You can pick up the speed, but don't slow it down. Baby, I'm not afraid, so just let it all out. Oh, oh, body to body, oh, don't make a sound.
'cause I'm faded right now.
We've finished the exhaust. It isn't as pretty as we expected, but yeah, it's because we still electrode weld now. We hope tomorrow we'll get the flux core wire so we can weld a little bit better.
We're gonna test the custom exhaust on the GX390.
Yeah!
We hope it gives a nice sound. We've put a beer can on it, so it works as a muffler. Now we're going to test it again. Well, the beer can has exploded. We're welding the frame together now. We have our welding wire now. Also, we've got a new welding helmet. We've bought bolts and nuts so we can attach the rear axle to the frame, and some steel beams we've welded to the frame. As you can see, the bearings are attached with one bolt to the frame and to another piece by another bolt. We're gonna weld the other beam to the frame so the bearings won't move.
How does it work out, Nico?
Very good.
I think that was sarcasm.
As you can see, we've modded the exhaust a little bit. We welded a pipe extra on here. Well, the welding has done a little bit better by a friend of mine. And yeah, he had a better welder. So the old one, where's the old one? Yeah. Front axle is on the frame now. As you can see, the motor will fit like that on the frame. The front axle is from a previous concept, so we don't have a build lock of that. And now we'll go ahead.
so let's fly by.